Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get up. You want to live, you can get out from the kitchen.
to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
Forever our waking dreams and deliver us from evil, as we deliver those who do evil from profit. Hear our temptation through action, for thine is thy kingdom and the power and the glory and the kingdom and ever and ever.
way out. Only one way. How do you know you're not a patient? To the House of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where he left the card. Okay?
Stupid! I need your help. Where are you?
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
Yes, I'm here.
There was no alteration to the footage at all, no trickery.
You have to find Wernicke. Only way.
Thank you. are insufficient. More than four. The human mind in this environment is capable of extraordinary things.
You're saying the experiment needed
proximity to death, to overwhelming madness. Only a test subject who had witnessed enough horror was capable of activating the engine.
Do you believe your test subjects achieved something supernatural?
No.
Do you think that they contacted something supernatural? Then what was it that Project Wallrider was a gateway? A gateway to what? Thank you.
My Job, you alone shall escape the Talpa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, the poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Virchow discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineer the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Thank you. becomes a host.
Jesus, God, what is that thing? Get it! Pull back!